My dear tools of war, do you come to your master finally tired of the struggles?
I've come to settle this.
Insects may swarm, but they are insects nonetheless.
We're not as weak as you might think. We've overcome a lot of hardships to get this far.
Overcome, have you? Then I ask you this. Do you only credit yourselves for obtaining the crystals?
What are you implying?
That everything went as planned. True, giving you her strength was the will of Cosmos herself. But think carefully about who led you to your battles. Is it not obvious that you have us to thank?
Thank you?
Cosmos may have been weak, but she was a goddess all the same. To eliminate her completely, it was best to force her to let go of her powers. We provided you with your trials, and indeed, you have obtained the crystals. Granted, there were some amongst us who were overzealous, but you took care of them for us. Indeed, you are the forces of darkness that vanquished the goddess.
So everything was as planned? I've heard enough! You don't understand a thing! How could you mock all that Cosmos sacrificed her life for? You don't take advantage of her will and get away with it!
Silence. Death. Life. Even the divine shall come under my rule. For the only one suited to rule is I.
Grovel before my unrivaled power.
I will fulfill Cosmos' wish!
Get away!
Fool!
Just a swarm of insects.
But this is not the end. As long as chaos exists, so will we. I shall return to rule again.
You mean back from the dead?
Indeed. From the depths of hell to this world once more.
Wait!
I will be back again!
time is not on our side here.
But unless we defeat Chaos, they'll return again. They knew everything, right from the start.
I was having a long dream in the midst of disorder.
So, you are awake. What kind of dream was it?
It was ridiculous. Cosmos and I were governing the world together.
That's...
laughable, is it not? In that world, I was a god that suppressed disorder. But strangely, the images are still vivid in my eyes. All the people smiling. The warmth of the days I spent with Cosmos. For one who has lost all memory, why did the dream have to be so cruel?